Good evening, fellow practitioners. Welcome back to Chanting Queen Dust, the online Zen practice program hosted for you by Guan Yin Chanting Zen Meditation Center, Singapore. How are you today? 各位同修们，欢迎回到禅林启程，由观音禅林新加坡为您呈现的上线禅修节目。This evening, Chanting Abbot and Guiding Teacher Gye Mun Sunim will give us a Dharma talk on the topic Sumi Mountain. This is a very interesting Gong'an by the Zen Master Yinmen. So please also look out for the Dharma talk on Inscription of Faith, because it will guide you to practice on this Gong'an. 那今晚呢，禅林住持与指导老师纪文师父的佛法开示主题是须弥山。那等一下呢，师父也会继续的为我们做信心明三组的信心明的开示。那请大家留意收听，因为呢，这个信心明今晚的讲课会帮助大家修行，还有关照这个须弥山的公案。那我们就以诵一段《金刚经》的经文来开始今晚的修行。So let's begin our Zen practice this evening with chanting a section of the Diamond Prajna Paramita Sutra. Okay.
三秒三 住其菩提所为佛法者即非佛法须菩提于一因得悉多万能作是念我得悉多万国不悉菩提言不言是真何以故悉多万名为如理而不说如不如舍身相为诸法是名悉多万悉菩提一一因得悉多万能作是念我得悉多万国不悉菩提言不言是真何以故悉多万名以往来而是不往来是名悉多悉菩提一一因得阿那含能作是念我得阿那含国不悉菩提言不言是真何以故阿那含名为不来而是不不是故名阿那含悉菩提一一因得阿含能作是念我得阿罗汉道不悉菩提言不言是真何以故是故有法名阿罗是真何阿罗汉作是念我得阿罗汉道即为作我人众生受者是真佛说得无真相每人中最为第一是是一第一阿罗汉是真我不作是念我是第一阿罗是真我不作是念我的阿罗汉道是真真不说悉菩提是那阿难那行者以悉菩提是无所行而名悉菩提是那阿难那行佛告悉菩提一一因何如来悉在人等佛说一法有所得不不言是真如来在人等佛说一法是无所得悉菩提一因何菩萨庄严佛土不不言是真何以故庄严佛土则即非庄严是名庄严是故悉菩提诸菩萨摩诃萨应如是身清净不应诸色身心不应诸声香味触法身心应无所住何生起心悉菩提譬如有人生如其名相往一一因何是真为大悉菩提因是真何以故佛说非生是名大譬如恒河中所有沙数如是沙等恒河一一因何是诸恒河沙名为多不悉菩提言甚多是真但诸恒河沙多无何况其沙悉菩提我今是也告汝若有善男子善女人一起八门而说恒河沙数三千大千世界一用不施得福多悉菩提言甚多是真佛告悉菩提若善男子善女人以此经中来自受持是具戒等为他人所而持不得正且不得不知悉菩提是所是经乃至是具戒等但知持住一切世间天人阿修罗皆应供养如波他妙何况有人竟能受持读诵悉菩提当知是人成就最上第一稀有之法若是经典所在之处即为佛若尊重弟子
Fellow practitioners, please, may I invite you to place your palms together and greet Shifu with a sitting bow. 各位同修们，请大家合掌，并向师父一问讯。
大家吉祥。
Hello everyone, hope you're well.
谢谢大家今天上线到禅林启程，一起来学习佛法。
Thank you everyone for coming online this evening to Chanting Kindas to come together to learn Buddha Dharma.
也很感谢我们的团队继续的努力，让这个法继续顺利的展开。
And also thank you to the team here for their hard work in order to let this Dharma propagate smoothly.
很庆幸在这个非常的时机还可以继续在这里跟大家学习佛法。
So, I'm most fortunate that even during this turbulent time in the history of mankind, we can still come here together to learn Buddha Dharma.
刚才新向有报告，今晚我们要探讨一个很重要有名的一个公案，就是西米山，就是营门的教导。
So, as reported by Xin Xian earlier, this evening we're going to look into a very famous as well as very important teachings by Zen Master Yun Men. The title of the 公案 is Sumi Mountain.
曾有学生问营门禅师，取念就业是否
？Once, a student asked Zen Master Yun Men, "As thought arises, that is already the sin, is it not?"
禅师说：“是啊，我们取念就业。
”The master replied, "Yes, as mind moves, thought arises, that is already a sin."
那学生又问，那一念未起是什么
？The student asks again. Before a thought arises, what is that?
禅师答：须弥山。
The master replied, "Sumi Mountain."
为什么禅师答须弥山
？Why did the master reply, "Sumi Mountain"?
须弥山就是喜马拉雅山的意思。
Sumi Mountain is the Himalayan mountain.
也就是说，你的业好像喜马拉雅山这么高大。
Which means your sin or your karma is as huge as the Himalaya mountain.
学生有点不明白，为什么起念有业是啊？那一念未起，为什么你们说西米山
？So the student has a doubt within him.As the mind moves, that is a sin. Before a thought arises, Sumi Mountain. Why did the master say Sumi Mountain?
给他一个当头一棒的很重要的教导。
So this is like a hit on his head. Very important teaching.
也就是告诉你，你的现前一念是什么。
So what this is pointing to is.What is your thought right now?
我们修行也是在一念之间，那个很重要。
So our practice is also moment to moment. This is very important between these two moments.
也就是告诉你现在这个心是什么。
Which means right here, right now, this moment, what is on your mind?
你看这个念怎么写？一个经嘛，下面一个心。
So, you know, the Chinese character for lian has two parts. So as you guys might be able to see where I'm circling here, if you're not Chinese educated, on the top part, that is the word jing, which means today, or as we can also put it in Chinese, right now. And then at the bottom part is the word xing, which is mind. So on the top part is today, now, and on the bottom part is mind.
连贯起来说，你的现前一念心是什么？
So to put it in another way, right now, what is on your mind?
我们在世间生活，重要都是在当下这一念。
So living in this conventional world, nothing is more important than our thought right now in this moment.
你要的是什么？你确定的时候，然后往这个一念位去看。
What do you want? Once you have decided that, once you have decided whatever that is that you want, then only go straight before.That one thought arises, only go straight on what you want.
啊，禅师这个西米山呢，利益了很多人。
So Zen Master Kong An on Sumi Mountain has benefited many people.
提醒我们，此时此刻你的现前意念是什么？嗯。
It reminds us, moment to moment, what is on your mind right now.
我们上个礼拜讲到这个《金刚经》，我们继续来学习这个《金刚经》。
So last week we talked about the Diamond Sutra, and we'll continue this week.
我们讲到大乘正中分第三，所谓大乘就是菩萨乘的意思。
So we talk about the Mahayana main teachings. Mahayana means the Bodhisattva path.
佛告须菩提，诸菩萨摩萨应如是降伏其心。
The Buddha said to Subhuti, all Bodhisattvas and Mahasattvas should just like this subdue their own minds.
所有一切众生之类，我皆令入无以涅槃而灭度之。
All the sentient beings of different types, I shall lead them all into Nirvana.With no residues, in order to extinguish confusions and liberate them.
如是灭度无量无数无边众生，是无众生得灭度者。
Just like this, liberate immeasurable, undefinable, boundless number of sentient beings. In truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated.
何以故?
How is that so?
须菩提啊，若菩萨有我相、人相、众生相、寿者相，即非菩萨。
Oh, Subhuti, if a Bodhisattva has the perception of form of self, form of person, form of sentient beings, and form of living things, that is not a Bodhisattva.
所以告诉我们。啊、菩萨有一个我、啊、就起这个实相、啊、就不是非菩萨了。
So when a Bodhisattva gives rise to the perception of self, then the four forms follow through, then that is not a Bodhisattva.
我们要去深入去体会，去明白这个实相，那么《金刚经》下面呢就很容易的懂。
So,We have to deep dive into these four forms. Then this can help us understand the rest of the Diamond Sutra.
所以要重要去观照什么是我。
So, very importantly, contemplatively reflect on what am I?
我们上个礼拜已经讲了、啊、这个观照的重要性，我们会继续再发挥。
So last week,We talk about the importance of contemplative reflection, and we will continue from there now.
有关所谓一切众生自是无众生得灭度者。
In addition, one pointedly contemplate from all the sentient beings. Two, in truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated.
上文说降伏此段，何以不提降伏呢？是何意义
？The above stanza talks about subdue. How is it that this stanza here does not mention subdue? What does this mean?
只是令悟人将心量广至无量无边之达。
This is to inspire us to expand the breadth of our mind until it is.Immeasurable and boundless.
因众生四大病根，即是心量狭小。
As the roots of sickness of sentient beings, is the narrowness and smallness of mind.
音小小，一个我字叫做自我。
Due to being narrow and small, so that is attachment to self.
故佛令将此心放大，取离闷化，所谓大而化之。
Hence the Buddha taught to greatly open and broaden this mind, latently shift it, quietly transform it. This is referred to as the great practice of liberation.
常在行常日用之间，时时如此观照。
If in the midst of ordinary everyday, moment to moment, just like this contemplatively reflect.
将佛所心量放大，移到自己的份上，即是除我见，也就是其烦恼的妙法。
Use the Buddha's teaching on greatly opening and broadening the breath of mind. Shift it to and apply it on ourselves. That is to cut off my viewpoint, the sublime Dharma of letting go of frustration and anxiety.
有关此段文字，其归结在事物众生的灭度者以及。
In addition, contemplate one pointedly on this stanza. It concludes with, "In truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated."
此时令无人除我见，而并不自知我见，偏在。对面众生分上做观。
This is to teach us to eradicate my viewpoint, yet it does not directly point at my viewpoint. Instead, it deliberately points to the opposite aspects of sentient beings to practice one-pointed contemplation.
因为凡夫自我一刻不放松。
As common people are attached to self, not relaxing their grip on it.Even for one moment.
若就我做观，则不能得离。
If the practice of one-pointed contemplation is based on self, then it cannot garner strength to produce benefits.
故从众生方面观，观因缘际合，当体即空。
Hence, contemplate one-pointedly from the aspect of sentient beings.Contemplate one-pointedly on the union of cause and condition, the emptiness of original substance.
又众生同体如此观照，则不知不觉我执自然化去。
In addition, sentient beings are of the same substance. Just contemplatively reflect on this, then unknowingly, unconsciously, self-attachment is naturally.Transform away.
此乃消归自性之上巧方法。
This is the skillful method of dissolving and returning to true nature.
有关若软生，以致非有想，非无想。
In addition, contemplate one-pointedly from if born from X to neither with cognition nor no cognition.
可见一切众生无不有意色识。
As it can be seen, that all sentient beings, none are without desire, form, and consciousness.
此三者不转移，则永远轮回三界之中。
Without transforming these three, then forever reincarnate within the three worlds.
因之意不可不断，色相不可执着，情事必须转移。
As one knows that desires cannot be broken through, forms of appearance cannot be clinged onto, emotive consciousness has to be turned around and transformed.
如此观照，则不知不觉意色是三者可取。
Just contemplatively reflect in this way.Then, unknowingly, unconsciously, desire, form, and consciousness, these three can be cleared.
有关皆入无依涅槃而灭度者，众生既若是多，而如卵生之一瞬， 性自然化。
In addition, contemplate one-pointedly on the all into nirvana with no residues in order to extinguish confusions and liberate them. There are sentient beings of many types. However, as those born from eggs are intellectually impaired, so their fixed nature is difficult to transform.
有想无想之共高, 如何人细数灭度?
Those with cognition and no cognition think too highly of themselves. So how to extinguish the confusion of and liberate every single one?
然佛是无言大慈, 只要与我接近, 总是要读。
However, the Buddha is of unconditional great loving kindness. As long as they reach out to me, they have to be liberated in one way or another.
如此关照这自己天女人类, 上者尚未修道非想非非想天。
Just contemplate one-pointedly in this way, we have the honor of being human beings. As compared to above, we have not yet practiced to the heavenly realm of neither with cognition nor no cognition.
下者比卵身是甚高明。
As compared to below, we are more sophisticated than those born from eggs and moisture.
应当邪佛成佛，无上心自然能起，妄心自然能转。
Thus, we all should follow in the Buddha's footsteps and become Buddha. This supreme mind naturally arises. The illusory mind can naturally be transformed.
有关事物众生得灭度这一句，在无量无数无边众生俱下，可见得有一众生唯独即我愿无尽。
In addition, contemplate one-pointedly on, in truth there are no sentient beings that have been liberated. The sentence follows after, immeasurable, undefinable, and boundless, so they can be seen that if there is one sentient beings that have yet to be liberated, that is, my vow has not been fulfilled.
如此观佛以理不离事，事不离理，是为理事双融。
Just contemplate one-pointedly on the words of the Buddha here. The truth is not separated from doing. Doing is never separated from the truth. Hence, truth and practice become one.
我皆令入无余涅槃，而灭度之劝着空。
I shall lead all into nirvana with no residues in order to extinguish confusions and liberate them. This eradicate attachment to emptiness.
受众生得灭度者，劝着有。
In truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated. This eradicates attachment to existence.
两边皆劝是双遮。
To eradicate both sides, that is to conceal both.
两边都同作是双照。
To do it on both sides, that is to reflect both.
是为遮照同时，此等修观，即能证即照同时之果。
That is, concealment and reflection concurrently. Practice one-pointed contemplation in this way to realize the fruition of stillness and reflection concurrently.
一切众生皆灭度之是大悲。
All sentient beings, all shall be liberated. That is great compassion.
事无众生得灭度者是大智。
In truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated. That is great wisdom.
是为悲智双融，能得不住生死，不住涅槃智佛果。
With the integration of compassion and wisdom, then it is possible to not be attached to birth and death, not be attached to the Buddhas, fruits of nirvana.
我皆令入无为涅槃的灭度之是修福。
I shall lead them all into nirvana with no residues in order to extinguish confusions and liberate them. That is practice for merits.
使众生得灭度者是修慧。
In truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated. That is practice for wisdom.
是为富慧双修，人证二祖尊是果。
For the dual practice of merits and wisdom, so it is possible to attain the fruition of the two limbs of the honored one.
金刚二字即断惑。
Diamond is the breakthrough confusion.
惑不外见思，见思即我相。
Confusion is nothing but viewpoint and thinking. Viewpoint and thinking are form of self.
此经断我相，正有极大的作用。
The sutra breakthrough form of self, it has this great benefit.
破除我见，即转地去识为平等性质。
Transform and clear away my viewpoint. Is to turn around the seventh consciousness into the wisdom of nature of equality and universality.
揭露无依涅槃而灭度之不起分别，即转第六识为妙观察之。
Lead them all into nirvana with no residues in order to extinguish confusions and liberate them without giving rise to differences and polarities. That is to turn around the sixth consciousness into the wisdom of sublime contemplative observation.
祖众生得灭度者，即转第八识为大眼净之。
In truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated. It is to turn around the eighth consciousness into the wisdom of the great perfect mirror.
所以下文有一切诸佛及诸佛阿耨多罗三藐三菩提法，皆从此经处之矣。
Hence later below, that is, all Buddhas and all Buddhas Anuttara Sammyak Sambodhi Dhamma, all are from this sutra. So later below, that is such a saying.
岂不是成佛即在此一段经文也？
Isn't that to attain Buddhahood?Is all in this stanza of the sutra.
一切大乘经典说法大乘心之人，为人之度，先要度人，此是大悲。
All the Mahayana sutras say that those with aspiration and resolution for the mind of the great vehicle cannot liberate themselves yet. First, they have to liberate others. This is great compassion.
渡人即是自度，此种道理如观照得了然，则看佛法施广道边，是则亲切有为。
Moreover, to liberate others is to liberate oneself. This truth, if it can be contemplatively reflected with complete clarity, then Buddha Dharma,which seems vast and boundless, is actually warm-hearted and meaningful.
看似高深，本是平实。
It seems lofty and profound. In fact, it is most down-to-earth and centered.
将此段经文放在心中，时时观照，即心一处，妄想即见。
Use the stanza of the sutra, keep it in mind, and moment to moment, contemplatively reflect upon it. With the mind collected at one point, the illusory thinking gradually dissolves away.
即是书记成佛已有矣。
These various sentences are more than enough for the attainment of Buddhahood.
有关此段经文，不作降伏，即是降伏。
Further, to contemplate one-pointedly on the stanza of the sutra, There is no mention about to subdue. That is to subdue.
只要无人发起之言，坚强其志。
This is so that we have the aspiration and resolution to give rise to this vow, firm and strong in will.
这我见我执一切扫除降缚及在内，自然受用。
Then attachment to self, my viewpoint, all are cleared off. Subdue is already within it. Naturally, benefit from it.
每日将此段文放在心中，受用无穷，所以悉观照。
Every day, place this stanza in our mind. Its benefits are infinite. Hence, it is necessary to contemplatively reflect upon it.
所以观照的清楚了，就佛所回答的，应如是降伏其心，不受降伏，即是降伏。
So, when we are able to contemplatively reflect with clarity, the Buddha teaching that just like this subdue, then that is sorry, 师父可以。
不降伏已经在降伏了。
Okay, so then, just by having very clear contemplative reflection, without making efforts to subdue anything, you are already subduing it.
我们往下看心性明，会更一步的进一步的了解。
So let's continue with.Inscription of faith, it will help us to digest this further.
心性明第六章随缘修行讲到习念观真昏沉不好。
So we have already progressed into the sixth session of the inscription of faith, and let's continue with that. Fettered by thoughts from the pure truth.One gets bogged down by obscurity.
不好劳神何用疏清
Not pressed by minding in weariness. What use is there for detachment and inclusiveness?
一举一乘物二六尘
To wish to attain the vehicular oneness, do not disdain the six dust.
六尘不二还同正觉
The six dust are not intrinsically disdainful.Realize this, and true enlightenment unfolds.
刚才我们讲习念观于真，昏沉不好，才执着，这个妄念就钻牛角尖了，又离开了真心。
So, we recited from the inscription, fettered by thoughts, from the pure truth, one gets bogged down by obscurity. As soon asthat is attachment to delusory thought, that is heading towards a dead end, already separated from the true mind.
况且真性原本清净。
Furthermore, true mind is originally clear and pure.
是无所住而生起心的。
It is with nothing to attach to, so the mind arises.
唯念之系已背离真心。
Only one entangled thought that is already turning the back on true mind.
所以说昏沉不好了。
How can it be said, bogged down by obscurity?
昏沉是无明的表象。
Obscurity is manifested by ignorance.
打坐琢磨大半由于昏沉，所以不好。
When sitting in meditation wrongly, drowsy and unclear most of the time, so one gets bogged down.
不好劳神，何用清疏？劳神就是有为法，既然无为，又何有疏清？
Not pressed by minding in weariness, what use is there for detachment and inclusiveness?
有些人问什么是大魔祖师西来的旨意
A monastic asked, why did Bodhidharma come from the West?
他问的意思是说 菩提达摩来中国教导的心法是什么？
So, the meaning of this question is that Bodhidharma came to China. What was his mind teaching?
正念禅师说，坐久成老。
Zen Master Chen Yan said, long sitting causes weariness.
又问，即时回头怎么样？
So the student asked again, how about to turn back immediately?
禅师答，落进深坑。
Zen Master replied, fall into the deep abyss.
想做也不是，不做也不是。
So, sitting is wrong. Not sitting is not correct.
啊，修也不对，不修也错。
Practice is wrong. Not practicing is also making mistake.
那么祖师之意又是什么呢？
Thus, what is the intention of the patriarch?
啊，下面四个字就是给你很好的回答：一切现前。
So. The answer, everything is right in front of you, is the best.
也就是说，真理就在你的眼前。
This also means the great truth is right in front of you.
我们是赵州禅师有一天在看那个经书，在他的大殿。
So, Sifu is sharing another gong'an. So, Zen Master Zhao Zhou one time was reading in his Dharma Hall.
有学生出现，禅师，菩提达摩的教法是什么？什么是祖师西来意？
So, then a student went to him and asked, Why did Bodhidharma came from the West?
也就是菩提达摩的教导是什么？
In other words, what is the teaching of Bodhidharma?
禅师刚好看着经书，忽然间出现这个问题，前面有个停言不足数，叫做停言不足数。
So, Zhao Zhou Zen Master was reading. Upon hearing this question, he looked up and he pointed right in front, a cypress tree in the garden.
这是菩提达摩的教导。
So this is the teaching of Bodhidharma.
那真理就在你的现前这一刻。
The great truth is right before you.
德山禅师有一天上堂开始。
One day, Zen Master De Shan, Xuan Jian, gave a Dharma talk.
一问就有错，不问又乖违。
Once that is a question, that is already wrong. Not questioning is also not correct.
僧人出来礼拜。
A monastic came out and bowed deeply.
禅师就一棒打过去。
Zen Master hit him right away with the Zen stick.
但是呀，学禅是真的难。
哎呀 ，It is so tough to learn Zen.
要悟道不容易。
It is not easy to be enlightened to the way.
道本无言，岂能用问
？The way is originally without speech. How can we use questioning?
不知不问，岂能悟道
？If you don't know and you don't ask, how to be enlightened?
那又如何是好
？So what should we do？
可是今晚有点特别，你有什么问题尽量问。这个禅棍打不到你。
But this evening is a special evening. Whatever questions you might have, please feel free to raise them all to 师父 because his Zen state cannot hit you tonight.
有一个僧问什么是道。
So a monastic asked, "What is the way?"
正念禅师答：“炉中有火，无心泼。”
Then Master Sheng Yan replied, "The fire is ready in the stove. Don't mind it by stoking."
到处从很随意哦。
Go everywhere with free will.
问什么是道中人？
Then the monastic asks again, "What is a practitioner of the way?"
禅师答：坐看烟霞秀，不以白云取。
Zen master replied, "Sit to watch the light at dusk, not going."With the white clouds.
道本自然，有为非道。
The way is originally natural. Exertion is not of the way.
无心是道，有心离道。
No mind is the way. Mind is not with the way.
悟道之人任意自在。
The enlightened one, free and at ease.
且看烟霞不随云去。
Only look at the light at dusk, not going with the clouds.
这诸位能否意味啊
？Can every one of us get the taste of this?
当你在傍晚呢看到晚霞的时候
，So at sunset, you can see the light at dusk.
你会看到晚霞有那个影。
So you.Other than the light of the dust, you can see the clouds in the sky.
你是看着晚霞呢，还是心随这个云飘去呢
？So are you only looking at the light at dusk, or has your mind float away with the clouds?
相信大家傍晚再看看晚霞，你的心就明白该怎么做。
So grab one evening during sunset, look at the dusk.And see where is your mind.
你会看着哇，新加坡晚霞太漂亮了。
Then you might see that wow, the sunset, the dusk in Singapore is beautiful.
要再给银转来赚钱。
So stop being controlled by all the floating clouds.
下面将一起一乘物二六尘。
To wish to attain the vehicle of oneness, do not disdain the six dust.
想出向最上一层的禅宗，就无惜那厌恶那色声香味触法的六尘了。
To pursue the Zen tradition, which is the utmost, highest vehicle of oneness, then there is no need to disdain form, sound, smell, taste, touch, and objects of mind. This six dust.
因为一乘是不二的。
As the vehicle of oneness.It's not two.
即是不二，试问管什么叫做六尘
？Since it is not two, try asking, why care about the six dust?
既已不受六尘的扰乱，显然你的心已为正确的接受所主宰。
Since already impervious to the disturbances of the six dust.Obviously, your mind is already with the correct awareness of the true master.
二乘之人见法为二。
The practitioners of the small vehicle view dharmas in duality.
故用对治来修行。
Hence, they use opposite remedies to practice.
以戒止贪。
Precepts are remedies for greed.
以定止嗔。
Samadhi.Is the remedy for anger.
以慧止痴。
Wisdom is the remedy for ignorance.
将戒定慧以贪嗔痴视为恶法。
Precepts, samadhi, and wisdom, as well as greed, anger, and ignorance, are regarded as dharma of dualism.
心中若无贪嗔痴。何须使用戒定慧
？If there is no anger, no greed, no ignorance in the mind, what need is there for precepts, samadhi, and wisdom?
故六祖大师言
：As such, the sixth patriarch said,
心地无非自性觉。
The mind ground with no wrongdoings is the true nature of precepts.
心地无知自性慧。
The mind ground with no ignorance is the true nature of wisdom.
心地无乱，直性定。
The mind ground with no distraction is the true nature of samadhi.
一乘之人明法平等无二不别。
The practitioners of the vehicle of oneness realize that dharmas are equal and universal, no duality, no polarities.
故行住坐卧，待人接物，皆以平常心来生活。
Hence, walking, standing still, sitting, and lying down, interacting with people, handling matters, always live in everyday mind.
且不论三途或是三险。
Moreover, whether the three poisons or the three practices,
只此一心，别无他心。
Only this one point of mind, no other minds.
若明此心，一切无明烦恼妄想执着，境界陀罗。
If one is truly clear about this mind, or ignorance, frustration, anxiety, delusory thinking, attachment, or tirelessly fall off.
故六祖在言：以一切处行住坐卧，常行意直心是也。
Hence the sixth patriarch said, anytime, anywhere, walking, standing still, sitting and lying down, always go straight with one pointed mind.
且法华经言，如来但以一佛称故，为众生说法，无有一乘若二若三。
Furthermore, the Lotus Sutra says, the just come one uses the vehicle of one Buddha to give the Dharma to sentient beings. There are no other vehicles, whether second, whether third.
解佛终归一乘法，何谓一乘法？
To follow in the Buddha's footsteps, we ultimately have to return to the Dharma vehicle of oneness.
一乘法即是成佛智法。
The Dharma vehicle of oneness is the Dharma of attaining Buddhahood.
佛心平等无别，无净无染，无斑无生，无辟无迟。
Buddha mind is of equality, with no differentiation, not pure, not tainted, no conventional, no holy, no that, no this.
面对一切境界，心不沾染，以六尘相中，无起无舍。
When facing all kinds of conditional situation, the mind is not tainted. In the midst of the forms of the six dust, the mind does not grasp or reject.
无言一起一乘，悟二六尘。
Hence this inscription says, to wish to attain the vehicle of oneness, do not disdain the six dust.
有位僧人问，什么是清净法身？
A monastic asked, what is the clear and pure Dharma body?
光扎禅师说，满眼是尘埃。
Zen Master 光扎 said, the eyes are filled with dust particles.
邪禅之人不可被文字语言说吧。
Practitioners of Zen cannot be caught by words and speech.
更不可被自己的概念所困。
Even more so, they cannot be trapped by their own conceptualizing.
当想到清净二字，你就认为无染无秽。
Upon thinking of clear and pure these words, you reckon that means no taints, no dirt.
其实真正的清净是指不论处在何方，尽是无碍。
Actually, the true clear and pure is pointing at, regardless of where you are, all is without hindrances.
亦不觉得境界无足，也不觉得自身清澈。
Therefore, one does not regard any situation as filthy, and does not regard oneself as clear with translucency.
不谈是说满眼是尘埃。
Hence the Zen Master said, the eyes are filled with dust particles.
让学人去体悟什么是清净法身。
So that practitioners experience what is the clear and pure Dharma body.
所谓百花丛林过，片叶不沾身。
As the saying goes, pass through the forest, not one blade of leaf has touched the body.
不信一万物，何妨万物常围绕。
No mind with penchant for objects. Why would it be surrounded by objects?
六尘本无是与非，因人好恶而有别。
The six dust originally do not agree or disagree with one another. It is only people that differentiate between good and bad.
人在红尘心不染，云自飘过水自旋。
Live in the red dust with the mind untainted.Clouds float past on their own accord. The water is free.
故六祖大师说
Hence the sixth patriarch said,
此六四处六根门以六尘中无染无杂
When the six consciousness are out of the door of the six roots, be in the midst of the six dust, not tainted, not perturbed.
来自自由，通用无滞，即是般若三昧，自在解脱。
Come and go freely, function as necessary, with no obstacles. This is prana samadhi, the liberation of great ease.
人如是做到，便是解悟自在人。
If you can do that, you are free as an enlightened man.
故言六尘不二，还同正觉。
Hence the inscription said, the six dust are not intrinsically disdainful. Realize this, and true enlightenment unfolds.
这是给我们很好的一个教导。
So all these are really great teaching.
我们经常一次不明白，再回去再看有录音，然后。慢慢地体会到你的心开意觉。
So if you have not understood what we have shared this evening, you can always go back and review it through the recording that our office will provide to you. Review it again and again until your mind open with understanding.
我们留一点时间来问题环节。
So we will leave some time for question and answer.Okay, so we have a question here, and the question in Chinese verse, okay? So, 问题，为什么皆入无余涅槃而灭度之？世转六世为妙观察智。什么是妙观察智？ So there are actually two questions in this one question, and I'll just repeat the first question in English first. Why leap them all into nirvana with no residues in order to extinguish confusion and liberate them? And to do that is to transform the six consciousness into the sublime contemplative observation.The wisdom is that is to transform the six consciousness into the wisdom of the sublime contemplative observation. So it's a bit lengthy, this question. So, 师父, shall we answer the first question first? Or?
Yes.
Okay,
so 一个一个来。
Huh?
一个一个问题来。
Yeah. Okay, so we'll answer the first question first.
I can't see what kind of question, not clear.
Oh, okay, so I'll use Chinese to repeat for the benefit of 师父 because this question is quite long. So, 华文是为什么呢？皆入无余涅槃而灭度之，是转六第六世为妙观察智。
对，我们六世在那边分别。
So six consciousness is always differentiating and polarizing.
啊，可是你的问题要放出来，我们说是正确。
Okay, so 师父 just want to be sure that he answered the question correctly because this question is.There are many concepts in this question. He doesn't want to mislead anybody. So we're just waiting for our director.
你的问题是说，为什么皆入为涅槃而灭度智，是转六世为妙观察智？什么是妙观察智？
So, okay, the question in English for the benefit of everyone. If we can maybe share screen this question. Okay. Can we share screen this question? Okay, so everyone can see in Chinese. I will just translate it in English once again. What is to lead them all into nirvana with no residues in order to extinguish confusion and liberate all? And that is to transform the six consciousness into the wisdom of the sublime contemplative observation. The second question is, what is the wisdom of the sublime contemplative observation?
啊，真正是不是转，不是妙观察是能够揭露无依涅槃的密度智，这个大圆净智，不是妙观察。
Okay, so some clarification from Shifu. To be able to lead them all into nirvana with no residues in order to extinguish confusion and liberate all of them, that is not the wisdom of the sublime contemplative observation. That is the great perfect mirror wisdom.
Okay, 还有什么问题？
这个第二个问题，他问你什么是妙观察智？
什么妙观察智 ？OK， 他这边是为什么揭露为涅槃是转第六识为妙观察智啊？他的问题已经不对了。
OK，
so, 我已经答了。
Oh, OK， oh, because
为涅槃是大圆净智， okay. 不是妙观察智。
Oh, OK， OK， so yeah， so the question itself is wrong. So again, you know, it is not the wisdom of sublime contemplative observation, but rather the great perfect mirror. So Shifu has already clarified. Perhaps you can, you know, review our materials and come back to us with a clearer question next week, okay? But in any case, thank you so much for your question.
刚才我们已经有讲过，他可以重回去刚才我们讲过的。
Yeah.Okay, so maybe you review and then you come back to us with a clearer question. We look forward to your clarification. So we have another question. Just bear with us for a second. Okay, 师父，之前您提过，可见一切众生无不有预设事，此三者不转移，则永远轮回三界之中。请问离开三界可以去哪里？ So the question in English, 师父, earlier you mentioned, as it can be seen, all sentient beings, none are without desire, form, and consciousness. If these three are not turned around and transformed, then forever we'll reincarnate within the three worlds. Then the question is, when we leave the three worlds, where do we go to?
我你不为意色是三个转，你就进入无声了，还要去哪里？
So if you are not controlled by desire, form, and consciousness, then you are no, then you have already attained non-birth. So where do you want to go to with non-birth?
Okay.
Excellent question.
谢谢
你。Thank you so much, 师父, for the very high class teaching.
众生无边。
师父, another question.
啊，还有。
他问什么是妙观察智？
我们下一个礼拜再继续。
Okay, so all right, because we are running out of time.
去看我们刚才讲过的录音。
Okay, so we'll continue with this question next week.
Next week we'll continue.
So let us recite the four great vow now.
众生无边誓愿度。
Sentient beings are numberless. We vow to save them all.
烦恼无尽誓愿断。
Delusions are endless. We vow to cut through them all.
法门无量誓愿学。
The teachings are infinite. We vow to learn them all.
佛道无上誓愿成。
The Buddha way is inconceivable. We vow to attain it.
谢谢大家。
Thank you, everyone.So next week, everyone, we will proceed to the fourth section of the Diamond Prajnaparamita, a new section. In addition, we will also proceed to the seventh section of the Inscription of Faith, also a completely brand new section. So stay tuned. 那下个星期呢，我们会进入《金刚经》 第四分，然后这个信心名我们也会进入一个新的文章，也就是第七章，所以下个星期见，大家晚安。